Welcome back, everyone. So I managed to get some force ammo, a double med pack, a ruby semiconductor, and then a power node. And those were the rewards. And then I went one more time just to figure out what would happen. It resets it to level 1 and doesn't give you infinite ammo. So I then spent 10 of my plasma cutter ammo doing that because I'm not an intelligent person. So, without further ado, upgrades. So I can upgrade the capacity on this, or the mine, or the reload. I don't know that the reload's all that important on that one. I feel like the Ripper's pretty good. I mean, I could upgrade the duration. But after that it feels pretty alright. What about my rig? What's it take? I would need 3 to get HP. Well, I guess I will put this here preemptively on our way to the fat damage up. Alright! Now we got the fun minigame out of the way. Let us continue. That is your leg. How did you get like this? How long were you holding your leg? I mean, I'll take the free stasis, but come on, man. Ooh. You couldn't have been like that for too long, right? Right? I don't know. Wait, are there goodies? I don't see any goodies. Alright. On the other side of door number 1 is... Oh. Oh. Now we have the almighty question, are the goodies worth it? Okay, Sonic the Hedgehog, back up. Back up. Back up. Eat shit. Ooh. That was close. Goodie acquired. And we'll use the 1-up just for a little top-up. Not quite at full health, but... Oh, Sonic. How you doing? Oh, that didn't quite work out in my favor. Back up! Okay, I'm dead. There's no way I'm not dead, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this force gun is getting me killed! Nah, that's still funny. Boy. Alright. Well, I don't know really what else to say about that, other than I fucked up. And know? That's really all there was to it. I used an attack thing. Didn't quite work out in my favor. That was really mean. To put an exploding dude from that part? Oh my god. That was so mean! Alright, what you got? Line rack, power node, fun toys. Alright, well, now I know that at least two grenades from the force gun will take out a... whatever the devil we call those. That's not the button I meant to press! God damn it. That means there's a bonus around here somewhere. That's distressing. I dislike how large this room is. This is the definition of a bad time for Beak. Ugh. Oh, here comes the raptor. Ooh! Oh, Sonic the Hedgehog! No! Stop! Knock it off. No. Bad. Bad. I hate everything. There's some guy off to my left. I heard him. It's a little baby shit. Get out of here. Ooh! Sonic! Calm down! Calm down, Sonic! No! Back up! Back up! Get off my nuts! Calm down! Okay. Do that. Do that. Take this. Reload this. Beat you up. Get rid of baby. Get rid of baby. Thank you. Sonic! Do 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 do. Okay. Man, right when I think that I'm good, I'm apparently out of gravity gun. Cool. Alright. I can't feel my anything anymore. I'm really surprised I didn't die! Go me? Excuse me? Hello? Hello? I don't know what's going on with that body, but I am removing it before it becomes a problem. I am actually out of gravity ammo. Huh. Oh, well, there's three. Didn't think that would happen this set. I was, like, stocked out the ass, as I felt. Nope. That's a very interesting direction for it to take me. What is this door? This door is fuck all! I'm looking for goodies. I'm sorry if I'm traversing this room slower than it feels like I should be. Because they really put a number in my supply. Mostly Sanic, although I admit I probably used way too many ammo. Taking out the exploders, as far as the gravity gun is concerned. Is this the... Oh, this is dormitory. Oh, how horrifying. What are you? Text log. Oh boy! Priority Black! Operation White Light. CEC vessel USG Ishimura in breach of government order. They are believed to have recovered Marker 3A. Special Ops confirmed the system, but has been unable to provide the planet location. Special Ops advises caution. If Marker 3A has been recovered, infection by lethal organism is credible threat. Shock point to Aegis system. Move to position out of local scope range and await signal from Ishimura to confirm location. So not only did they show up, prep for war, as Kendra put it, but they showed up knowing that we were here and knowing what the threat was, and they still fucked up. I don't even understand. I don't with the understanding. I don't really need to keep any of the plasma energy on me. That still seems like it comes out regularly. I don't even need to buy med packs because here's a couple. Yay! We can sell some Ripper Blades. Why not? Some of these? Yeah. Alright. So we got a large, we got a medium, we got two smalls, and pull out another medium. Hey. And then we get, you guessed it, more power nodes! Delicious. Okay. Is this loaded? No. Is this loaded? Yes. Is this loaded? Yes. Okay, so I will try to make it do with the Ripper until we can find another bench. And then I will get the upgrades for the ammo, and then I will get free ammo, and then it'll be great! Hello! How are you not dead? Every time me or an enemy steps on one of those things, we get catapulted into the ceiling and explode into 5,000 gory limbs. Save point! The world's rocking. But it's a save point. Yay! Alright. Goody? I love goodies! Give me the goodie! Med pack, always good when Sanic is involved. Dude! You're alive! You're one of the many record people! Many? Few. One of the few record people. Come back! He actually locked the door on me. What a dick weasel. They use the vents. All you're doing is locking me out. They don't understand doors. What's on the other side of this door? The devil is happening in here. I don't know, but it's rocking my world. Brr. Man, I really don't want to use my stasis thing, but if I go up here and get, like, insta-zotted because I didn't use it, what are we working with? Oh. Oh. Fire bad. I'm not certain how this isn't, like, getting my legs disintegrated, though. Like, this is some heavy... Oh. Am I supposed to be breaking things? Oh. Hey, Boop. Back this ass up. Damn it. Boop! Just slightly over. I'm a little worried about walking forward with this. Like, if it goes slightly too far forward, I'll just spiral off as a burnt husk of a man. I guess I'll go back now and do the other side. Ah! Firefight! Yeah! See, this is what I didn't want!
This is a hot tamale!
No! God damn it. Fuck it. I'm just gonna run back. Oh, God. Okay. Run! Damn it. Just kill me at this point. I want my goodies back. Just kill me. Fuck me! I'm taking an optimized death here at this point because I believe it will respawn me at the start of this room. Sure enough, it did. Optimized death. Alrighty. This time, with feeling! Damn it. Not fully certain how I'm supposed to get onto the other side. Because I don't think there's anything that I can, like, magically stasis, you know? Like, can I bring it closer, maybe? Doesn't feel like I'm bringing it any closer to me. Go! Well, I made this one. What the fuck? I don't know. Boop. Beg your pardon? You what, mate? Have I turned off the fires of Mount Doom? Kind of feels like I've turned off the fires of Mount Doom. What's this? Oh, right, the goodie that I came here for, the goodie that'll power the shuttle. The goodie. Oh, God. I thought that was my anus exploding.
Is that it?
I don't know.
Oh my God.
Yep.
You got it.
Yep.
That's the piece we need.
Yep.
The crew deck.
Yep, that's fire. My goodie boxes are on fire. Give me the goodies. Also, this is a suspicious amount of goodies. There's no way that I walk through this door and everything is fine. Right? Oh, Hammond. Hey, bud. Yeah, hi.
I'm trying to reach you. My phone was out.
Yeah.
You got the thing I already called? That's not taking out of here.
Yeah.
Get
Hammond. 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 Hammond, that's a black one. You should not be fighting. Hammond. Ah. I see. Okay, look, I'm gonna need you to calm down for a second. Okay. I just gotta use my this. Calm down. Oh my god, you did like all of my HP. Juicy! Am I dead? What? He killed me by running at 2 miles per hour in my general direction. Yeah. Bye. Hey, bud. How you doing? Bye. Hold still. I gotta get in your bits. Damn it. Look. I'm gonna need you to calm down. Yep, you're in offensive posture. That's fine. No. Please die. Yeah? Yeah, there's some of you. We dead? You good now? Lockdown lifted. Good.
I just lost all of him in vital. Is he dead?
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Yep. And Nicole, and Dr. Kine, and Dr. Mercer. Who else? And that one guy who locked me out of the... Oh. Also, he didn't give me any goodies! What kind of cheapskate is this? Who else alive, though? The guy who locked me out, the mining guy, Temple, and his girlfriend. I mean, it's not like we're alone. Knock, knock. Well, this goodie is on fire, but still appreciable. Don't set me on fire, thank you. You ever get the feeling like you fucked up? If I wasn't planning to leave the vessel in general, I would say that I fucked up. Like, this is a catastrophic failure of engineering speciality.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
I am aware, thank you. I'm going to use my engineering expertise to plug in this battery. Oh, good. Come with me! Wait.
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment.
Where'd the body go? I definitely brought a body in this elevator. Hello?
Warning. Catastrophic failure of fuel containment.
I heard you, warning. Virus? Siren guy? Oh. Yeah. I guess I'm saving. Everything's exploding around me, but good thing the save point still works.
Alright,
but for Rizzles. Okay, this way. Yep. Everything is explosion still. Good. This should take me to the airlock with the Geigery. Geigery Googidibees. Correct. This is, in fact, the airlock with the Geigery Googidibees. Looking for baddies. I don't see any baddies. Boop. Yep. Still don't see any goodies. There's fun explosions. Take me back to the Ishimura. Give me oxygen. Oxygen! Yay! Everything is still explosions. No! What? What? No! I left you on the other ship! Get out of here! Oh, you're awful! Get out of here, Twitch boy! Be gone! You're awful and you're filthy. Might actually have to spend money on health, heaven forbid. Yeah, I should buy health. Fuck it. God damn it. No, I want to go to the shop. I'm so used to selling things! So I can get two... I want one of these. And I'll buy a medium. There. Solved! Alright. End of set upgrades. We know what we need to do. We're gonna go to the force gun. We're gonna pop a cap in it. Boop! And we're gonna max out its damage while we're here. We're gonna go to, not the Ripper, the line gun. And we're going to pop a cap. Boop! And then I have one more. So. Really don't need the reload. Don't feel really beholden to upgrade the plasma cutter right now. What was this? Cap for the plasma cutter? Eh. So, go for more HP. Which would never fail. Or we go for more duration. On the stasis. Which is, I'm gonna guess that's seconds? Nah, it doesn't feel like 8 seconds, does it? The line gun, I feel, fucks things up before you need the reload speed, so if anything, I'd go for the mine increase so that I can get to width. Yeah, well, I can get the mine now and do width after. Boom! Alright, but that'll be it for this episode, so I will see you all next time for an all-new exciting episode of Dead Space, where we go back and plug in this nice little flux capacitor into an escape shuttle, whereupon we will either escape or help Dr. Kind, depending who shows up first. Bye-bye!